In the small town of Van Meter in Iowa, it was a quiet fall day with people going about their business, but things were about to change. Several respected members of the community told of a mysterious half-animal, half-human winged creature that terrorized some of the town's residents during several nights in the course of the week of October 1903. Descriptions of the beast suggested that it had large bat-like wings, left a terrible stench wherever it went, and even stranger, it fired beams of bright light from its forehead. The bizarre accounts recalled how several of the locals attempted to shoot the creature, but the gunfire didn't appear to have any effect on it. O.V. White, reportedly a deadeye with a gun, was awakened from his slumber in his quarters above the hardware store and shot at the creature that was perching atop a telephone pole. This awakened Sidney Gregg, who had been sleeping in the store nearby. Gregg said the monster hopped like a kangaroo. Even the local high school teacher saw it and deemed it was some sort of devilish monster. Fed up with the menace, a group of townsfolk banded together one evening and pursued the creature to an abandoned coal mine. There they confronted not one, but two of the creatures, which both turned and disappeared down into the mine shaft as the men opened fire, never to be seen again.